Zinchenko, great experience, and as he said, and he's enjoying his football. You see how well he's playing. Yeah. I was going to ask him now, is he a left-back or a centre midfielder? I don't know, he's playing a position.
Well, he's equally uncomfortable at both,
exactly,
right?
he's playing it fantastically well, and he's a big asset to Arsenal. Bit surprising that City sold him, actually, with the big influence he's had, and City struggle a little bit at left-back.